And I think we need to covet knowledge again. We need to be hungry for knowledge and let knowledge take over us and inspire us. You have to open yourself to what you can be, what could be possible, and making the impossible possible. And that's only achievable through knowledge.